we made some great strides as a team. A lot of our new players were able to be here, and especially some of our junior college transfers that arrived in the summer and got involved in our program and also participated in some of the individual drills.
Coach, practice started yesterday. Talk a little bit about what you saw and what you liked.
Well, I like our energy. I really like our kids' attitude and the way they're flying around, and they seem like they're having fun playing the game. And that's a big part of what we're trying to encourage, is to go out and play the best you can. You're going to make mistakes, especially early on, but make the mistakes going full speed. And I think we're doing a good job of playing fast. The other thing is I really like our recruiting class, especially some of our freshmen that are coming in, our young guys. We really feel like as a staff we did a nice job in getting the type of the player that we want from a character standpoint as well as an athlete. So far so good, and look forward to really getting into pads and getting this thing going.
Coach, we've got a couple things coming up later this month before we kick off at UNLV. Talk about that a little bit if you could.
Well, we have one big event that was our Dinner Under the Lights, which is a fundraiser that we started last year for the first time, and we were able to raise quite a bit of money through our efforts there. It's a dinner out on the stadium. I believe last year we had 25 tables. It looks like we're going to have closer to 60 tables this year. We have a live band, music, different types of entertainment, and it's a lot of fun. It's kind of like an adult carnival, and we look forward to having a good time on August 29th with that.
One more thing before we go, Coach. Anybody that's standing out right now, the first day of practice, I know it's hard to say without full gear and contact, but are there a few names you'd like to tell the people out there about?
Some of the new guys that are standing out, Sam McGowan has really done a nice job, a freshman running back from Oxnard. John Krebs, tight end from Sacramento City College, a junior college transfer, has looked good in the first couple days. Really like our young defensive tackles, Alisana Laban from Grant High, and Kevon Barrett from Sac High, really done a nice job of you know, picking up on the little things and trying to improve from one practice to the next. So a couple guys that have stood out right there, and then really some of the guys returning. Deontay Gordon had a great summer, really taking on some leadership as a second-year starter for us. Zach Nash is always very steady and doing some good things, and we feel like we've got a good group of guys that are coming back, all really playing hard and trying to do things right.
All right, Coach. Well, we'll catch up with you in a couple days. Thanks again for your time, and go Hornets.